watching. Tonight I'm headed out in the KW to get a tractor trailer that has ran off the dirt road and into a ditch. It is a empty chicken trailer, so it's just loaded with cages, but they're still pretty heavy even without the birds in them. But once again, I'm in the KW V100 and Caleb is out doing a winch out, and he's going to head to my location once he finishes. So we'll be on scene here in just a little bit and we'll be right back with you. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay folks, what I got here is I got one line hooked to the low side on the tractor, and then I got one with a Holmes tree over in the woods. So I'm gonna try to drag his front end up. The trailer's still up. On my boom here. Driver, can you get in it and turn the wheel this way? Yes, sir. Thank you.
straighten it up a little bit. About right there. Release your trailer brakes. Hey, see if you can drive forward about a foot now.
All right.
Just enough to get you up in the road. Thank you, sir. Hand me that hook. And all I like is that big light back there.
You know what
it does? Yeah, you can just drop it. I couldn't pull too hard on that tree. You see,
yeah,
it moved.
I heard the crack too. I know the tree cracked.
Yeah, I said no. I said usually, but it's on the side of that bank. That's the reason it wasn't whole.
Yeah.
It was enough to get that suction broke, and that was all I needed.
That's what you got, man.
Too bad.
Nah.
Luckily you
stopped.
Yeah. Well, luckily you stopped before that trailer got in there, then we'd have had a mess.
No, I did, man. That trailer did. I already knew it was a problem. That's what I appreciate. I ain't got to sign that.
No, sir, you good. I done got a picture of your truck number. I'm gonna go up here and let these other trucks, and then I'm gonna go back out. All right, appreciate it. Okay, viewers, wasn't too much to it, could have been a lot worse. As you saw, my Holmes tree, I saw it move, and so I quit pulling on the tree, but I had already got the suction broke and what I was looking for, and I was able to use the other line to finish getting him out. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope it's where you can see it, with it being dark and all. But don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.